You what?
I almost like my Razor scooter at home more.
What up, everybody? This is the first real vlog we're filming. I'm sorry it's exposed. Hold on. Okay, this is the first real vlog we're filming with Tanner. And Tanner, that I would be him. That would be the other one. I'm taking him right now to get a California burrito because he's never had one of them. And he's attempting to ride a scooter right now.
Over the crack.
That was beautiful.
Ready?
All right, without even teaching you, I want to see you attempt to do a tail whip.
Like an actual one?
Yeah.
Or can I like step up and kick?
No, I want to see you try. Because I, without even teaching you. There you go. No, that was a solid attempt. High five. Okay. Like I said, this is the first real day we're filming together. Last night was just us meeting and the trampoline park. So right now, like I said, I'm taking him to get a California burrito. He's never had one. He's already learning the scooter routes. I'm going to teach him how to do scootering in a video. I think that'd be kind of funny. Go. All right, put the scooter in the car. Let's go.
Dude,
come on, son.
How do you fold this bastard up?
Excuse me?
How do you fold it up?
Did you actually just ask me that?
Yes.
Wait, hold on. Did you sincerely just ask
me? I don't ride scooters.
Like in all honesty, did you ask me if this folds?
Does it fold or no? No, like I have a Razor scooter back home. It folds real good. You need to buy
it. Like all jokes aside, you just asked me if this folds. It's just like the airport. Put it in the car. I'm out of you now. Get in the car. Are you guys see how it's 1:47 already? Yeah, we've been home all day because we had to finish the skits, and so we're just now getting out of the house. We're gonna get lunch before we start the actual point of this vlog. Kirby, I'm sure you're wondering, where have we been the past hour? Why are there no burritos in this clip, you know what I mean? Well, we ate our burritos, we came back and we finished uploading our vlogs because we didn't get them done last night and we had to film a skit today. Anyways, we're leaving the house, it's 3 o'clock, and I'm taking him to La Jolla. He wants to look at Lamborghinis because that's his dream car.
Oh boy.
That's my car.
That's my car, that's my next car.
Yeah.
Aside from a GTR, hopefully. Ooh, there's a Maserati. All right, we're in La Jolla, but there's Maseratis and Ferraris and Lambos everywhere. Just a Bugatti chilling there. Okay. Gotta lock the Focus so that doesn't get broken into, you feel me? We drove all the way here in his clothes, but oh well. Look, I lied. We can get in.
Oh my goodness.
Ferraris in here.
There's everywhere. I lied, we could get in. The other door was open. Baby. Dude, it's all white too. That's so cool.
Imagine, face rain driver.
When you set a fancy car alarm off.
Yeah, I thought we did that.
I did too. You can't see them. Did you want a thumbnail with the...
Yeah, we'll have to get a thumbnail with one of these.
There's one more I can do. Is this thumbnail life?
Yes, it is. Yeah.
Oh, this is thumbnail. But we have the same thing. And we're both named Tanner. Here in my garage, just bought these new Lamborghinis here. Fun to drive up here in the La Jolla Hills. There's too many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10? That's not enough. I feel bad for these people. They only have 10 Lamborghinis. That sucks.
Okay,
hey, I mean, you were gonna come in here to make an offer on this very car.
Yeah, I was.
But now that it's sold,
I can't.
You can't. Hey, real talk though.
Just about
I want that one. I want that Lamborghini. These are too basic. I don't really like these. I'm gonna title my video "Not My New Car" because people do that. Because PewDiePie did have a cool car, but these are not my new car. Like, I could be a YouTuber that doesn't get a new car. Okay, I really like this R8 though. This place is just stacked with cool cars. Ford GT. Holy cow! Look at this thing. Ford GT. I'm a YouTuber and I need to clickbait, so I'm gonna pretend like I bought this, but put a question mark so I didn't really buy it. Does that make sense? Sound like they bought a new car, so if you put a question mark, someone's like, you didn't buy a new car. You're like, that's why I put the question mark. I didn't actually buy the new car. There is Lamborghinis in here. They are not mine. I will not be buying them. What is this though? In all reality, like a Honda Civic or?
Yeah, probably.
I'm gonna go ahead and go 2006. I would like to touch it. Boop.
It's like 3 inches off the ground.
Hey, excuse me, sir. Can you not do that?
So the red one up here.
See you guys. I'll be back next week. We'll buy four. Yeah? No, five. He wants, you want two, I want three.
Yeah.
So, five. We'll be back. Languazine. We don't really know what we're off to now. Excuse me, where should we go next? Go next. The what? Like, we're bored. I know, but we're bored, so can you recommend an activity for us to do?
I don't know. I wore in this deli, the store that one time.
Yeah. All right, cool. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
I don't know what she said, but that we're gonna do that. Hardcore parkour, get it. Wow. I can see why you do trampoline stuff. You're very good at stuff. You're good at that kind of things. I want you to be cold.
I'm looking for a brisk lemonade.
skinny this bottle is. What the heck?
The microphones.
Wait, I thought you already went to Sunset Cliffs.
We have friends, yeah. Friends met us here. No, we're going to the cliffs now.
I feel lonely. I
thought there's someone.
Oh, no, I just wanted to, I wanted to watch. Hey, you want to like give him a hug or something? Or?
Give him a hug.
Come on, bring it in. I'll share my gummy bears with you if that's what you want.
Is this mine?
Yes. Wait, no, this is yours, god dang it.
You keep recording with mine?
Yes.
Did you record the Jacob sweatshirt with mine? I felt bad when I first said that we were going cliff jumping for this video, but then I read the comments on my last YouTube video and everyone requested this, so. We're here. Never mind. I said never mind.
What?
There's lifeguards. See that, Capron?
Uh-oh.
Three-way cameras.
I do not condone anyone doing this. This is very dangerous.
We have no sign here.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Give me how it was meeting Tanner your first time.
Because you know when you meet a girl for the first time, you're not sure if she's going to like you or not. And yeah. It's like, I met him and I was like,
that was the same thing?
I was just scared.
You're just scared? You're like nervous? Does he like me? Does he not like me?
He doesn't care that there's a park ranger up there.
Just like hold on to the edge.
Say, it's been nice knowing you. We've had good times.
He doesn't care.
Just a jump?
Do you care?
Maybe a little more than he does.
A little more. That's okay.
Illegal cliff jumping gone sexual in the hood.
Park ranger is gone. We can get changed now and jump in the water. I filmed this too many times before. This is the same footage.
This is my thumbnail from last time.
This kid is insane.
We're changing. I'm gonna try to get one jump in before the park rangers come back. Ready?
Yeah.
Goodbye.
How do you play? I want to stand a gainer. I'm honestly scared of those.
Wait, what do you want to do?
Stand a gainer.
Just, I'll do standing you. Gainer fold.
I can do them. I just don't like them.
Okay.
Oh, it's dope.
All right, guys. So, RIP Tanner.
Gonna
camera. No, this is Tanner's camera. That's,
okay.
That's
Tanner's camera.
No, that's Tanner. Cameron. This is your camera. That's no. Tanner.
I'm pretty sure that's mine because he had mine at the beginning.
Yeah.
No. I was asking switched. You to hold mine this
we
whole
switched.
Time.
Exactly.
We switched.
Okay.
No,
well,
yeah, this one's yours.
They're both Tanner's. So
I don't
know
which one. To, I just don't know what to talk
that
to.
That one's Tanner's.
Hey, Tanner.
Wait, I think that's Tanner. Wait, no, that's.
Which one? That's Tanner's and that's Tanner's.
Oh.
So we have.
That's Tanner's.
Wait, I think that's.
No,
I think that's Tanner's.
That's Tanner's. This one's Tanner's.
No, that's Roman.
Guys, this is Tanner's and that's Tanner's.
Yeah.
That's Tanner's.
That one's Tanner's.
No, that one is Tanner's.
This one's Tanner's.
Is this one Tanner's or is that one Tanner's?
I don't know. Yeah,
they're both Tanners, actually.
We hired this guy.
Can I be in the vlog, though, by the way? No, I'm joking.
So I did that standing gainer,
yeah, it's like
and I like kind of under-rotated, but at least I did something new rather than a full in the front one like I normally do. It could have been worse. I could have like definitely died more, but like, I jumped.
Oh, you jumped.
I don't really know what happened, but it could have been worse. Can I do both?
Are you sure?
Here, do you want to film for Tanner?
Oh my god.
That's, you're still filming for. Oh, I think I filmed that.
Should I do handstand castaway?
I don't know what that means. You just. Are you ready? You gotta want it.
So cool.
You know what I mean?
Someone's gotta want it.
I mean, like, I wanna do it.
You're in the
like,
vlog.
So you want it. Jumping 2017. Sexual in the hood.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, don't think about it. Think about something.
So, once you jump, you'll be happy.
Dang, I just feel like this is just
look, Tanner Brongard in
this
salt water.
This too high.
My nostril.
Hey, your name is Tanner, so you okay. Should be good at this.
Why am I scared of this?
You
this
got
is
her.
Stupid.
You have a cool
shorts.
You have a cool
shorts.
Name. You'll be fine.
Hold up, one second.
That was so good. That was crazy. How'd you? Off. You guys are not,
I know we messed
not,
up so
not,
bad.
Nope, Wiener Dog, don't leave me.
He likes the other
two. Hi, Wiener Dog.
I don't know if this is Fox or Tanner Bronghart's, but the world's gonna end and I had to tell you. And no one knows about it, but I had to tell you. It, Fox or Bronghart, either one. I don't know, whoever's camera, make it alive. Don't worry. Oh, sh- they're coming.
Warping into the night. I'm not Roman Atwood, but the night's ending. Not really sure what's going on right now. We're going in and out to film something for Corey.
Give you guys a hint, we're not getting food. Say hi.
So 2 years ago in Spain, me and Corey had the brilliant idea of him flipping off the McDonald's table.
You and Chandler. And then you told me to try it.
And then he landed it, and that was a viral video. Right now, he's trying to do it in America, and this is really scary. Right now, he's nervous.
Yeah, I'm
our new
so
series.
God, did you see that?
That was pretty badass.
Holy crap! Well, he just did that first shot! What are you doing? Oh my God!
Insane! All right, one side the
let's go, let's go. Corey just did that first try. I'm actually gonna end this vlog right now because we're on our way to Walmart to film another video, which will probably be out before this, I'm not quite sure yet. But if you guys wanna check out Tanner Brongart, his YouTube is also in the description. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.